In this lesson, I'm going to create a background. A background is like a sprite for a level. It's just a look, and you don't actually interact with the background. It's just there to give you, well, it's like wallpaper for a level. That's probably the best way to describe it. So right-click on background. Now, again, I'm going to say background. Actually, I'm going to say, let's say level 1, underscore background, because it's always worth having good names. Load background, and I'm just going to load the clouds. So they're hard to see there, but they are transparently there. And I'm going to click OK. So that's how I load a background.